United Comics Universe.
A universe for fans.
From pages to pictures. We are comics.
Please note, Hydra have been unsubscribing UCU family members. These are some of the reports that I have been receiving from the United Comics Universe family members. So please check to see if you are still subscribed to the channel. Also share our videos to others so they can see how awesome and different our channel is. Also like up. Each like up is a morale boost to all that is in the fight to take down Hydra. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified on the upcoming comic news. If this is your first time here, thank you so much for joining us. Please tap that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you can be a part of the fight to take down Hydra.
Hot one! This is a hot one! Hear all about it, hear all about it. Hot one!
Marvel Studios on the quest to regain everything that Marvel should have. Hulk will soon be, and other characters rightfully, with Marvel Studios under Kevin Feige's banner, controlling the future of Marvel. All characters restore, like the One Ring. You can't have one, you gotta have one to have them all. 'Cause this is a hot one! Hot one, everybody! Let's do this. Marvel Studios rumored to regain full control of Hulk and Namor rights. UCU, United Comics Universe, this is your host, JoninSho, coming at you from comicbook.com with an article by J.K. Smith. This was on January the 4th. Let's dig into it, see what we got, see how we feel about it. And it goes something like this. Throughout the last few years, Marvel Studios and the Walt Disney Company have steadily been reassembling their roster of superheroes. Whether through lapsed deals that brought Daredevil and Ghost Rider back into the fold, or through the purchase of 20th Century Fox, which gave them control of the X-Men and Fantastic Four. But despite the Hulk appearing in Avengers films, there aren't any plans for the Jade Giant to get a solo movie because the film rights belong to Universal Pictures. However, those plans might be changing in a new rumor about the Incredible Hulk's film rights is to be believed. As indicated by fan site MCU Cosmic, Universal Pictures Films rights to the Hulk and Namor might have finally reverted to Marvel Studios, meaning they wouldn't have to bend over backwards to work with rival studio and distributor to make new movies featuring those characters. This might be why rumbles of Namor appearing in the Black Panther 2 movie have gained steam, and it should based on that scene we heard, as well as why Marvel Studios is allowed to make a She-Hulk series for Disney Plus. Well, we can't have She-Hulk without the Hulk, so it'd be nice if we were able to do whatever we need to do with the Hulk. What you think? Hulk has been one of the most popular characters in the Marvel Cinematic Universe ever since Mark Ruffalo took over the role from Edward Norton, one of my favorite actors. That film was initially part of Marvel Studios' push to create a shared universe. The Incredible Hulk even featured Robert Downey Jr. as Tony Stark in post-credit scene, and William Hurt's General Thunderbolt Ross, Red Hulk, has since appeared in Captain America's Civil War, Avengers Infinity War, and Avengers Endgame, with a role to come in this year's Black Widow. But that film was released before Disney purchased Marvel, and Marvel Studios itself made multiple deals to get the shared universe off the ground. Since then, there has been rumblings about a Hulk movie, though none of them came together because of the complicated film rights. Last year, Marvel creative boss Kevin Feige teased that he spoke with Ruffalo about future ideas for the Hulk, indicating that they could come together. Many years ago, Mark came in for a meeting with us at Marvel Studios to discuss ways in which the Hulk could grow and evolve in upcoming films. Feige said during a Reddit AMA thread, he pitched a lot of cool ideas, some of which led to what you saw in Thor Ragnarok, Infinity War, and Endgame. and some of which would still be cool to see someday. JoninSho here, that's the article. Well, how do you feel about that? That is a total fire article if you ask me, because it's so important. Once we regain, that's where I say we, because you know, motivating for Marvel here, regain full rights of all the Universal characters, we'd be able to expand in ways that you can only imagine. Imagine the Hulk under Kevin Feige's complete control. What we can do. We can finally get our Hulk movies, and Hulk can just be anywhere, anytime. You know, Mark Ruffalo's down for it. He loves to do things with the Hulk. He loves putting in his inspired genius ideas for the Hulk. I like his ideas so far. But what do you think? How do you feel about it? Do you feel like that's a necessary thing, that Marvel should be trying to regain all the properties, all the characters? Should they be the one that controls them all? Or do you think that it's not worth pursuing and they have enough characters already to work with? Well, I would say, if nothing else, Hulk and Namor should be essential. Well, especially the Hulk, because it's the Hulk. And we know and love the Hulk already so much from many different films. Namor, I say, becomes more relevant just because we're going into more Black Panther things, and one of the most captivating stories of Black Panther has a lot to do with Namor and Dr. Doom, for that matter. But also, since they in Endgame, when they said that scene about the earthquake under the ocean, that just indicates Namor, as far as I'm concerned. But I have no clue what they're going to do. Either way, if you ask me, I say, if you have one, you must have them all, like collectibles. Keeping up with your pops lately? I know I am. Well, what do you think? That's JoninSho's opinion. I hope everything works out very soon, and soon Marvel Studios characters can be home again, where they belong. And again, this was coming from comicbook.com, if you want to go check that out. Article by J.K. Smith. United Comics Universe. Please do not forget to hit that like button, to subscribe, and comment if you want to. And do us a favor if you want to help us defeat Hydra. Share, oh, and you know what? Share again, because we need your help to defeat Hydra. And beware of the dark algorithm that is coming to attack your United Comics Universe. This has been your host, JoninSho, slicing it up, blazing it up as normal, giving it to you hot. Wherever you go, remember to come see us again. Put your notifications on so you know what's hot, what's popping, so you get it the way you want it, when you want it, how you want it. For the fans, by the fans. And if nothing else, before you go, remember, we are comics.
We must respect one another. We must love one another. We must show compassion to one another. Why? Because we joined the fight to take down Hydra. We joined the fight to demand justice. We joined the fight to be heroes. We are comics.
Heroes, Hydra has been a real pain lately, causing glitches in the Matrix, cutting our communications, and unsubbing our subs. To make sure you haven't been a victim of their saboteurs, check to make sure you're still subscribed to our channel so we can continue our fight against Hydra together.
So please leave a comment down below on what you like, or what you think, or what you love about this video. This is very important. Please share our videos. We are posting videos up every single day, but Hydra have taken us out of suggestion feed. So please share so we can beat Hydra. Also let them know we cannot be stopped. Please join the fight. Share our videos so our channel can get out there. Thank you. And please continue to show your support. Also, please drop $5 at our Patreon to help advance the channel. The link will be down below. Don't forget to join our United Comic Universe Facebook group. Join and have fun and talk about the things we love, which is comics. Because here at United Comic Universe, we do it differently. We do it real. We do it for the fans. Why? We are comics.
Shut up and give me one of those big belly burgers.
United Comic Universe store is now open, where you can get awesome gear from leggings to hoodies. When you feel a little cold at night and the fireplace is just not working for you, drink some of your delicious hot chocolate in your UCU mug. Drink it up. That's what I do. Oh, wait. When your feet is feeling a little cold at night, put on your United Comic Universe socks to get the warmthness only the United Comic Universe socks can give you. Are you ready to gear up and take on Hydra? Well, the links is down below. Hit those links to gain access to all the awesome gear for you can join the fight to help take down Hydra. This has been United Comic Universe. Remember, we are comics. So, you like the video? Duh! That is why they're here, because they like the video. Awesome! So you subscribe, like, share, and don't forget to hit that notification bell, and also leave a comment down below. Also click one, or two, or three, or one of these playlists is going to be put somewhere around here, so you'll see them, to get more comic news. This has been another awesome video brought to you by United Comic Universe. Remember, we are comics.